sit down. Come, Sister Sita. Come and give us a praise report.
Good morning, everyone. God is awesome. He's good. I'm looking at all these different faces, and I know I have to multitask. God, goody. God is awesome. And let's go to the Guyanese way. Boy, God, good. Okay? I must say thank you, Pastor, my dumpling, Jackson, Elder Jackson, Mr. and Mrs. Newland. Thank you, Sister Tracy, and everybody that got in contact with me to wish me well. In June, I was diagnosed. I had a mass. 16 years ago, I had cancer. They took out my kidney. In June, I discovered another mass. When I got it, I took an MRI, I did a PET scan, I did biopsy, and the doctor says to me, it's stage 4. First person I called is my rock, Deneen. And when I called her, she started to cry. I said, don't cry because you're gonna make me lose faith. I called Pastor, I said, Pastor, this is what they said. I said, but I know which God I serve. And like their song said, he's going to turn it around. I am going to be good. I told Sister Jackson, he said, the devil is a liar. Everybody I told, they said, you're going to be fine. I know I was going to be fine. But the doctor keep telling me stage 4, we have to do this. We have to. I did a PET scan. I did an MRI. The doctor sat me down. It's touching your liver. We have to cut the liver. It's touching your diaphragm. We have to take a piece of mesh and repair your diaphragm. It's touching your small intestine. We have to cut and join. If it cannot be joined at the same time, you will be coming home with a bag. It's touching your colon. We have to cut and join. It's touching your vena cava. That's the brings out the deoxygenated blood. We have to go on your legs, cut a piece of artery and put it, join it back. I said, Doc, whatever you have to do, you do. But I know which God I serve. Yes, I did everything. It took me a month to get 5 surgeons together to repair all the different places. We secured 3 vials of blood, 3 units of blood. He says to me, 10 days in intensive care, 1 week in the regular room, 1 month in rehab. I did my surgery on September 5th. That morning that I wake up September 6th, he came, he held my hand, and he says to me, when I cut you open, there was a change of plan. I did not have to touch your small intestine. I did not have to touch your colon. Your vena cava, 2 stitches took care of it. Your diaphragm, I did not use a mesh. And I'm glad to tell you, we did not use a drop of blood.
The blood of Jesus. He's a miracle worker. He's a miracle worker.
I went for my 3 weeks checkup, and a doctor handed me my pathology report, and he said, Sita, you're blessed. No chemo, no radiation.
Somebody put a shout on it. Somebody put a shout. God is real. Manifestation.
I must say thank you to my Deneen. Prince, you're watching. Thank you. You're my rock also. My daughter, you stood beside me. And all my friends and family that was beside me. God is awesome. God is awesome. Never forget. When I think that God is not listening to me, he came on time. On time. Thank you very much.
Somebody stand up and put your hands together and put a praise on it. This deserves a praise. My. If he did it before, he'll do it again. If he did it before, he's a turnaround God.